Ooh, that's a hot mug, guy.
Now, would you believe me when I told you that the director said, in a form of conversation talking with Daniel Radcliffe to convince him to do this film, that they had the script down to the point where the first fart would be funny and the last fart would be sad? That's actually incredibly true. This movie is fucked up beyond all reason. It's actually really funny. 4 out of 7. That's it.
Hey, Boomer.